Simon, give me a hand, will you? Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the games.
It's way too heavy.
What? Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little... Oh, wrong guy. What are you doing here? This here's the world-famous Coliseum, heroes only. And I got my hands full preparing for the games, so run along, pipsqueaks. Look, it's like this. Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in the Coliseum.
You've got heroes standing right in front of you.
Yup, he's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And real heroes, too.
Hero? That runt?
What's so funny? I fought a bunch of monsters.
Hey, if you can't even move this... You can't call yourself... the hero! Yeah! Okay, so it takes more than brawn. Well, let's see what you can do. You know, you ain't bad, kid.
Looks like I'm headed for the games.
Afraid not.
Why not?
Two words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come on.
Rather a stubborn old goat, wouldn't you say?
Who are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right?
Well, then, hey, get a load of this.
A pass?
It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
Thank you.
Come on! That's the power of the Keyblade!
That little punk is your next opponent, okay? Now don't blow it. Just take him out.
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him. Come on. Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it! I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right?
Jeez. Stiffer than the stiffs back home.
Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
Ha! Come on!